I also had the chance to sit down with the dim sum chef himself, Chef Ming, and talk dim sum.
Dim sum, to now, has been 20 years. Actually, from friends, I started to learn. Yes, because when I came to Canada, I was in China, and from here, it was completely different from here. So, from here, I met a friend who introduced me to this field.做一下前輩教落嘅嘢啊，慢慢咁將佢改善啊，自己認為有啲嘢要改啊，咁就會改善下啦。點心嚟講，相對我認為比較難做嘅咧，係啲好多時候係啲調味品反而係比較難做啲，其他嗰啲反而係容易上手。甜品嗰啲反而要整得好咧就好難，容易上手但係易學難精應該講。最難嘅點心都唔講咩，最難嘅點心相對嚟講，初初學嗰陣時咧，就會覺得係整啲蘇式會比較難啲咧，因為啲蘇式又比較特別啲，又可以整甜品，又可以整鹹啊，咁變咗即係兩樣都可以做到咧，變咗個變化比較多啲。點心出來嘅發展會，除非能夠向主流社會發展，如果唔係喺在中國人的圈子，我想就會即係冇之前咁盛行，因為入呢行的人比較少，做點心比較辛苦，所以到我哋而家為止都係嘅啦。後生入行嘅少嘅話咧，就將來嘅傳承都會冇咁好。好多時候自己去食都係叫個潮州粉過嘅多。
And the manager was also gracious enough to talk to us about the restaurant.
我哋嘅餐廳，我哋個酒樓咧係2011年開張嘅，咁咧開張到依家都有就嚟四年幾啊，到五年噶啦。因為問題咧，我哋就係開張咧到依家，我哋發現有咩問題都第一時間去跟進。第一個問題咧就係衞生啦，乾淨企理啦。第二個咧，我哋用個料啊，我哋係不斷咁講要求好個 quality， 俾啲人客能夠食到好嘅健康個，同埋係唔會覺得翻屋企覺得唔舒服啊、口渴之類嗰啲，我哋係做到不斷咁去改進咁。第三個咧，我哋係講緊個服務態度。個服務態度咧，因為我哋呢度咧好多係啲後生啊、西人啊，各方面都要求好高嘅，咁我哋不斷咁去跟進埋 follow up 啲嘢，等到人客食得覺得我有咩需要，我哋會第一時間去俾到佢嘅要求，同埋令到佢能夠開開心心嚟，開開心心咁就離開我哋個酒樓，覺得有一種賓至如歸嘅感覺啦。因為喺多倫多嚟講咧，我哋個目標咧係睇我哋個場。做到啲咩嘢客？我哋個客要求啲咩嘢？好似個點心，我哋個蝦餃、韭菜蝦餅、韭菜煎蝦餅、鍋貼同埋流沙包，我哋個水準係做到。你有要求，我哋係做到個新鮮感俾你，食到啊啲嘢都有鮮味。另外一個榴蓮酥咧係即叫即整咧，你係食到好 creamy 嘅，好好味道嘅。所以咧，好多人食榴蓮酥咧，都一定要翻嚟我哋個酒樓食。連埋送餐服務啊，我哋喺網上個送餐服務都不斷咁增加，亦都好多人咧食咗咧，特登 order 榴蓮酥貨送餐嘅。